The Guangdong, Hong Kong, Macau, Greater Bay Area, located in southern China, includes 9 cities and 2 special administrative regions. It's aimed at becoming a global leading integrated economic area by 2035. With a population of over 70 million, it ranks amongst the world's largest bay areas, comparable to New York City, Tokyo and San Francisco. The region is China's economic powerhouse, has the highest concentration of Fortune 500 companies in China and is home to innovative tech firms like Huawei, ZTE, DJI and Tencent. In 2022, the Greater Bay Area's GDP reached $1.8 trillion, over 10% of China's total GDP. I'm currently living in Shenzhen, one of the most important Bay Area cities, and today we are going to Bao'an, a vibrant area known for its booming tech and services industry. It also boasts picturesque landscapes, including lush parks and coastal views, offering a harmonious blend of urban development and natural beauty. So, I'm in Bao'an in Shenzhen. I'm at a company called Hans Laser. And what Hans Laser do, they produce lasers primarily for industry and commercial applications. I'm not familiar at all with this name, but they're the largest laser manufacturer in China, one of the largest in the world. And I think I'm not familiar. I've actually been looking at purchasing a laser cutter stroke engraver for myself. And I think the reason I've not heard of Hans is because they are not in the domestic sort of hobbyist sector. They're a commercial laser company. I'm seeing some amazing applications of lasers, welding, cutting, engraving. And the speed that these things operate at is just absolutely outstanding. And this company, they make all sizes of lasers, from very, very small ones to extremely large ones. This has given me a really, really good business idea. They're printing all the keys on a keyboard, and it just gives me the idea that you could get one of these laser prints and you could literally sell custom keyboards on the internet. And that's an idea I've had that I may very well look at doing, because I think you could do some really cool custom keyboards by doing that. And now let's take a look at one of China's most ambitious infrastructure projects ever undertaken, the Shenzhen-Zhongshan Bridge. Designed to connect 2 major cities in the Bay Area, Shenzhen on the eastern side and Zhongshan on the western side. This ambitious project includes a series of bridges and tunnels that form a comprehensive sea crossing link. One notable section is the 1170-meter Zhongshan Bridge, which features a double tower cable stage structure and has the world's widest cross-sea steel box girder. The Shenzhen-Zhongshan Bridge project integrates 2 bridges, 2 artificial islands, and a 2-way 8-lane tunnel. It represents a significant part of the Hong Kong-Zhuhai-Macau passage, featuring 8 traffic lanes and an undersea tunnel, spanning a total of 24 kilometers. The project's scale and complexity are highlighted by its cost of approximately $6.7 billion. The key highlight of the Zhongshan Bridge is its impressive 213.5-meter high main tower. This bridge, along with the rest of the Shenzhen-Zhongshan project, symbolizes China's ongoing commitment to developing advanced and extensive infrastructure to connect its major urban centers. So this is Bao'an's Ferris wheel, and we're actually going to get to go on there now. So I'm really excited about that because it's pretty cool. Look at that, it's massive. It'll be my first time going on there. Sadly, it's a really cold day in Shenzhen today. It's normally much warmer than this, but it's quite cold today. But I'm sure it'll be not too bad inside the capsules on the wheel, so we'll see. God, they're big capsules. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, they're even heated inside as well. That's nice on a day like this because it's very much colder than a usual Shenzhen day today. The doors are closing, look. And off we go. This is an area where there's all like restaurants and entertainment and all that kind of stuff. There's shops, there's restaurants, there's stuff to do. Look at that, the design's so nice when you look at it from up here. And over there, this is the port over here. I often get comments on my videos and people in the West think that manufacturing will move out of China, and I honestly don't think that will happen anytime soon. And there's a number of things I think that is. If you look at places like here, like Shenzhen, they've invested, you can see over here, the port, and they've invested in these ports and they've invested in infrastructure. The factories here are becoming more and more automated, so they remain competitive. This is something that China are doing all the time. They're always innovating, they're always moving forward, and they're always investing and making long-term plans. And that long-term plans, because of the political climate in the Western countries, that long-term planning just doesn't happen. Everything's planned on a 4 or 5 year sort of cycle in Western countries, whereas in China, they can put much longer-term plans into operation. So we're pretty much at the top now, and this is probably one of the best views you're going to get. We're 120 meters above ground, and it is a pretty spectacular view for sure. It's really, really impressive.
I do hope you liked this video about the Bay Area. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you like the channel, consider hitting that subscribe button. But as always, for now, take care.